balls, two strikes with one out. There goes Goodwin, and Bour pops it up. Goodwin had a huge jump. Ball drops. Now they're going to turn a double play. Bour never ran to first. Bottom of the eighth concluded. A pop-up on the infield. Goodwin on the move.
And he had a great jump also. This is a great decision by Seattle. The communication between the infielders will tell Ryan Healy to let that ball drop and then be able to complete a 5-6-3 double play.
There's nothing that Goodwin can do.
He's got to go back. And you can see Goodwin, Gordon communicating and say, let it drop, let it drop.
Yep.
Especially with Bour not going down the line, even if it gets.